Amazing Spider-Man number 12. Peter and Harry Osborn, or Lyman now, prepare to host a fundraiser for the Uncle Ben Foundation when who shows up but Mary Jane, and on the arm of Tony Stark. The two titans of industry share a few quips when suddenly Ghost shows up. Of course, it compels Iron Man and Spider-Man to also make an appearance, and their battle essentially revolves around the two heroes trying to outdo each other. After a while, they realize the only way to beat him is to team up, so they do so. Eventually, Pete gets hurt that Tony's one-liners that he lifted from him turn out to be a bigger viral YouTube hit. The good news, though, is that the supervillain is captured and everyone can get on with their lives. Meanwhile, back at New York's most secure prison, the Cellar, Augustus Roman from Empire Unlimited meets with Betty Brant from the Daily Bugle. While she's impressed with the prison's security measures, she's wondering about the ability for them to reform the criminals. As she's leaving, we see Roman encapsulating the Ghost in a red gelatinous goop. As he asks his assistant how many pods are still available, it's revealed to be none, and so Roman suits up as his evil alter ego, Regent, with plans to attack the Avengers. Decent issue. I enjoyed it. This launches the Regent storyline, and it's quite enjoyable. Plus appearances by Mary Jane. Where can you go wrong? I give it an 8 out of 10. If you like this video, please give me a like and subscribe. This video is accompanied by my blog at nerdiestkidyouknow.blogspot.com or nerdiestkidyouknow.com. You can also follow me at Facebook and Twitter by following the links below. For the Nerdiest Kid You Know, I'm Sam Torrito. Thanks for watching.